time will never die. Old regulations will then thus be through on land. But then all those who are ignorant to see that this new revolution, this new coming forth, shall become the destruction of all.
He's real good.
I, Sir Nevernight, the Brawling Shire, will thus show you all how this will become, and with these shackles of oppression that I have so greatly been graced upon, I will then show everyone what it will be like.
You're not Neil, Dave, you're just tired of your shoe.
Damn,
but that would be good.
Yes, sir.
You're rocking. Rest of your crew. If you gotta tie your shoes, at least try to pretend that you're valiant in the presence of this gesture. And you're the wife. Unless you're gonna beat your wife.
I'm telling you, ain't got no wife.
Nope.
No, so lose the wife beater.
Alright.
The first requirement to have a wear a wife beater to have a wife to beat. And the work for the beat.
Tell me.
I'm the Green Monk.
Is there any possible way to see the king of this great fair land and tell him of my word?
Queen Elizabeth did say included by the King of Spain, Sir Robert Dudley, some other dude I don't remember. So this they are kingdom constantly. So thus, as the king. I'm telling you.
You're right there.
Where would one be able to,
without really getting a lot of freaking trouble?
Where one wouldn't be able to just tell the people.
Well, if you want to declare thyself king of the Shire, I suppose there's no king to...
up split your throat?
No! Up, suppose it's good. Up, tilt. You just uphold, and you can't earn the fun in that. The fun without the slang of...
There's no king, man. This is totally like girl power here, man. A chick rules.
Well, then, I guess
how serious you want to meet?
I shall meet the queen and tell her my recommendation.
None of 2 weeks ago slipped the queen a note threatening her freaking life, and it caused security to go, some number gave the queen a note saying that he was something of them, but he comes about causing security to continue to serve. That was, like, not fun. But, back in
the day. Hey, guys. If you'd like to communicate with
the Green Monk at beer.com,
feel free. I'd love this beer for you guys. The Green Monk. Beer.com. That's my email. You guys are rocking.
Okay.
You're not rocking. And the rest of you, the wife beater
style. This guy's got a compliment.
I'm a good wife to be.
Exactly.
Okay? And, you know, wife beater really isn't really amusing. Now you.